If you're looking for a new way to explore Washington, there are now audio tours you can take to learn about the city. You can use your smartphone to do a self-guided tour of the historical sites. Right now, you can see the East and West Side Harbor districts. In the coming days, you'll also be able to take part in an African-American historic tour, historic Port of Washington tour, and Washington Haunt Ghost Walk.
If it doesn't bring more people to the area, it will certainly give a great impression of the area for folks who just are coming in for a day or two or three. Give them opportunity to feel a little more connected to this really wonderful town.
The tours cost $7.25 and last anywhere from 1 to 2 hours. Of course, we have information on how to access those tours on our website, WNCT.com.